Tom Selznick, brightest piano player of his generation, is back. It's been 5 years since he retired from the stage.
Tom, you're alive.
The new Rachmaninoff. If only he didn't choke. I'm gonna screw up, Norman. I know it.
You can't play charts like these without fudging a note here and there. So what?
Ladies and gentlemen, Tom Selznick.
Of the unplayable piece. Play them to perfection for the first time in your life, and you walk out of here alive.
Who is this?
I get it. It's stage fright, guy. You send him messages because you think he's wetting his pants.
Who are you?
What do you want from me?
Leave the stage, and I will see it. Call for help, and I will hear it. If you do any of these things, your wife will die.
Emma.
If you play a wrong note, you will die. Now you know the meaning of stage fright. What are you waiting for? Don't disappoint me, Tom.
You think that's gonna stop me, Tom?
Don't you dare touch her!